Another way you can enhance your app's features and capabilities is by giving them more visibility across our platforms through the App Intents framework. It can help your users easily find and use core functions of your app, even when they're not in your app. With this framework, you can define App Intents, the actions your app can perform, as well as app entities, the content your app can handle and produce. These come together to describe the important functions of your app. App Intents can be used with context-aware action button experiences, interactivity and widgets, automation via shortcuts, quick controls in Control Center, and customized results in Spotlight. And with the all-new Spotlight experience in macOS Tahoe, users can access all the App Intents that you've created right from Spotlight. If your App Intent has parameters, users can easily fill them in, creating more natural and seamless ways to find and get into your app from anywhere on the system. We're also introducing a new App Intent schema for visual intelligence. You can apply your app-specific visual search logic to content in visual intelligence. This brings your results right into the search experience, so users can deep link into your app right from the results. Altogether, App Intents are the key to delivering rich experiences to your users all across the system.